Hi and welcome to Draft Talk TV. Headlines this week. Dr. Lalit K. Panwar takes over as the Tourism Secretary. TAFE convention will be held in Jerusalem on February 19th next year. Air Canada sees a significant growth in the last 3 years in India.
In the last 3 years, we've seen significant growth. Every year building on what we thought was an amazing year, followed by an amazing year, followed by an amazing year.
Kerala Tourism's roadshows in Australia and New Zealand attract 106 international buyers. Akbar travels to open office in London and Malaysia.
We are opening shortly in London across. We've taken an IATA there in South Hall. So we are opening shortly within the next 1 or 2 months. We're also starting off in Malaysia.
Aryan, we are flying to New York. To visit your father?
With a German airline. You know Germans?
No.
They're a bit different. Always serious. And their food.
Namaste.
Grandpa, we are in the wrong plane.
Huh? No, no. Everything is fine.
Non-stop you. Lufthansa.
Bangalore Railway Station becomes the first in India to have Wi-Fi facility. Technology integration is a must for customer satisfaction, says FCM Travel Solutions.
For simple requirements, we are giving customers direct access. We're integrating it with their HR system. So depending on your, you know, your seniority and your entitlement privileges in the organization, we'd be able to present you options that make sense to you.
Vietnam Prime Minister and Bihar Chief Minister met in Bodh Gaya and talked of boosting air connectivity and Buddhist tourism. Air India signs code share pact with Air Astana. May Air and MTDC conduct a trial of the Juhu Girgaum Chaupati seaplane flight. For more information on this news, watch our detailed capsule on TravTalkTV.com.